I'm David Brain, and I am the Chief Executive Officer and President of EPR Properties. In the early years, in the late 90s, in the formation of the company, we suffered a period of time that was really, I haven't seen precedent for in many other places, where we formed the company and things were going well, but the shift moved from the mid to late 90s of a focus in real estate to a focus in technology. And the bloom went off the rose right after we went out with our IPO. The bloom went on, technology. People didn't care to make 15% returns in a real estate investment in a year. They wanted to make 15% returns in a month in a technology investment. And so we had a portfolio that performed greatly, but we suffered mightily in terms of a depressed stock price. We spent 2 years just after our IPO and never saw our IPO price again. We overcame that challenge of market adversity, I guess I'll call it, by being very persistent and determined. Through that, you gain the respect and sometimes the infatuations in the market as they begin to lose their hold. People start to look for those solid places of, you know, consistent performance and determination, steadfast adherence to a game plan, and we had that. And so we came out of that period kind of on a rocket ship, and served us very well then for the next guest chapter of the company. There are a lot of people that will quickly tell you you are wrong, and they will point you in another direction and advise you to give up. And you have to have significant determination to see your way through all of that. Don't succumb or be deluded by the myth of entrepreneurship that it's about working for yourself. It's not. It starts first with the needs of others. And I would tell entrepreneurs that to focus on that. If you answer a need of others and you are sincere on that and put them first, you will be served well.